Good afternoon. Let's take a look at your forecast here, and we are going to see some clouds move through tonight into tomorrow morning. Then I think we'll get a little sun in here. Could actually turn out to be a decent afternoon with some sunshine. And then the clouds will start to roll back in on Sunday, and we'll likely see some showers or even drizzle develop later in the day as those clouds thicken, and temperatures will be a bit cooler on that day as well. As far as overnight tonight, temperatures cool back down, but probably a couple degrees milder than last night, down a 50 or so along the coast. We'll get down into those 40s inland here, parts of Cumberland, northwestern York County, and also the Twin Cities, probably mid-40s again tonight. So again, similar to last night, a couple of areas might be a little bit warmer. We drop into a few upper 30s in the valleys and the mountains, otherwise low to mid-40s as we head out of the higher elevations and those deeper valleys. And as we move toward Kennebec County, Saginaw, Lincoln, and Knox counties, mostly 40s tonight with partly cloudy to at times mostly cloudy skies. So again, overnight tonight, becoming mostly cloudy. Temperatures generally dropping to the 40s to low 50s. A few 30s in some of the colder low-lying valleys up to the north. Not much wind to speak of tonight as well. Now for tomorrow, I expect that we'll see some sunshine mixing with more clouds. And it's still going to be mild. Temperatures may reach the 70s inland, 60s to near 70 at the coast. And it looks like going ahead through the weekend, Sunday, more clouds thickening up, and we'll likely see a chance of some showers later in the day. So weekend forecast, not as bright as last weekend. Temperatures on Sunday will be a little cooler. More of a persistent onshore flow will allow temperatures only to reach near 60. And we'll keep the shower activity Monday into early Tuesday. More fine weather sets in for the middle to latter part of next week.